Move on your development directory. Make directory Hirongo, combo of Django and Heroku. Activate your virtual environment. Install Django. Now create Django project, namaste, and then period sign indicate, make this project on a current directory. Open your IDE in case VS Code. Now create views.py. In views.py, import render. Make a new function intro. Return intro.html by render method. On urls.py, import function which you created in views.py. Make new path. Create new directory templates. Inside template, create intro.html. In settings.py, import template directory in template section. Let's copy bootstrap starter template and also some navigation bar. Change hello world to namaste.
Now run server and check everything goes well. Oops, template not exist. Now let's fix it. Here we made mistake. We created template directory inside namaste directory, and in settings.py we import template directory from base directory. Now clean it little bit. Here we go, we have successfully created simple Django app. Now it's time to deploy it on Heroku server so it can accessible from anywhere in the world. Install requirement, white noise, Django Heroku, GUnicorn. Now most important part, create two files, one proc, another runtime.txt. Proc declare command which is executed in Heroku platform. In runtime.txt, we specified our Python version. Now push this project on GitHub repo, create.gitignore file. We specified those file and directory which you won't exclude. Make new GitHub repo, Hirongo, type description, create repo. Now commit, add GitHub repo origin. Let's add some static file. In style.css, write anything you want. Here I write comment. Import static directory in settings.py. Now add commit, push it on GitHub repo. Make new account on Heroku. Now create new app, name it. Now connect Heroku to your GitHub account. Search your repo. You can also enable automatic deploy in case of continuous integration. Now let's deploy it. Error, let's fix it. Add, commit, push. Deploy again. Build pack error, let's fix it. On setting tab, add Python as your build pack. Heroku want requirement.txt, so add it, commit, push it. Now deploy it. Great! Another beautiful error, disallowed host. Let's fix it. In settings.py, add host in allowed host section. committed save it.